Temperatures are dropping, and we're all looking for simple ways to stay warm and fashionable. So here with Sweater Solutions is fashion expert and my friend, Sydney Sadick. Hi, Sydney.
Hi, Kristen.
Well, I always love talking to you, so let's get into it. Tell me about sweaters. What do you love?
So a trend that I'm loving right now are bold turtlenecks. So this means going for a really bright shade. I'm loving neon yellow, neon orange, anything neon. And we can even go for bold patterns and then oversized silhouettes. There are no limits. And then another trend that I'm really excited about are embellished sweaters. So this means wearing a graphic that's sewn on, kind of like what I'm wearing today. And then you can even go for embellished jewel sweaters that'll really make your outfit glamorous and take everything up a notch.
I love, love, love these trends. But I will say, what if you're like a girl next door type and you don't want to rock such a bold look?
So something for you is definitely to go for a red sweater. Red looks great on all women of any age and any skin type. Whether that's a crew neck, a V-neck, there is something for everyone. And then my all-time favorite trend are ruffle sweaters. This is a really easy, fun, and feminine way to kill the sweater game this season.
Well, Sydney, as always, amazing stuff. Thank you, and I'll see you next time.